What's going on, guys? Anix here. Come to you guys with a video that I haven't actually been uploading. So this is my first video back. It's been a while. I'm gonna try to upload more consistently. I just really had nothing to upload. But then I started to get back into Fortnite a little bit. So then there's that. But this game plan I'm about to show you guys, it was from like November or something like that. This is why I've had it on my computer for a while. Just didn't really want to upload it because I haven't been playing Fortnite at all. But now, lately, I've been playing it a lot more. Not a lot more, but like the past couple days I've been playing it. It's starting to get back into it. The new season's about to come out. That's kind of what got me back into it. But yeah, I don't know if I want to upload this or different games, or just let me know what you guys want to see. But watch this whole video. I promise you will not be disappointed. This is probably my best. It was basically a solo squad. You guys will not regret it. Make sure you guys, and also I might stream on Twitch more. I don't know. Make sure you follow me on Twitch. I'll link in the description. It's boy Anix. Peace.
They look pretty bad.
Don't rush it.
I'm not right. I'm trying to see if I can see them. Oh, there's a build battle going on. There's a battle going on the left side.
Let them fight it out. Don't, like, just stay back, so, like get your mats up in there. As I said, just, like, stay back.
I'm about to just grab his reboot,
but... Don't use it, though, because I just want to watch.
Hey, do you want to go and revive him?
Oh crap, there's people behind us. We gotta go. There's a lot of people behind us.
Ah, why'd you shut me out?
Here.
Should I jump in here?
They'll come in here. They saw us. There's no way they don't.
No, he's not.
Dummy.
Dylan, above you. No, like, I'm
not. Yeah, I know.
They're so bad, though.
They're right there.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if they go inside, though.
No, they're just shooting rockets.
Pushing.
Oh, they got inside. They came inside.
Okay, one got hit.
Oh, my God.
One's low.
Nice. Always, that means when he brings me back, he's gonna bring you back too. If he brings you back. No, but they were so fast in there in the window, and I'm, oh, how did you, he had that instinct. I didn't even, he started building before the shots. Nice. Dylan Loki's good. Distance yourself. Come on, Anix. Baited.
The other one above you.
Oh.
Never mind.
I did not know what's going on. You should just pop it in there.
I'm gonna try to get you guys back. Like, I kinda have to, like.
We're gonna have to do it, like, right now, but we won't have any. You have to.
There's a whole bunch of loot in the house.
Yeah, but a whole bunch of storm, too.
We got time.
Okay, just.
Nope.
30 seconds.
try your hardest to get the shot.
Replace one of his walls and put a trap in. This guy is such a little coward. Jesus, I've never seen someone build so walls and blocks anymore.
I can't, he's gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's it, though. We're not beating this guy. We're gonna have to rely on him to kick. Although he's already carrying. This one most smells like the low section, like the flower section. Just, if you can just get in front of him, just keep him in the spawn.
And that guy and
another
spot.
No, I'm doing my mask. Bro, it's only like him, that guy. Oh my god.
Hey, hold your map up the whole
time. Drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down.
Then shoot
you
down.
Oh my god, bro.
Why me and Dylan lost that 24 bomb is because we had somebody in the call with a crying baby and also saying don't mess up.
Yeah. I know, when Brennan got knocked, she was like, Dylan, there's only, what did she say, Brennan? She was
because
like,
there's only, oh, there's only one person left, don't mess up.
And that literally made me, like, freak out, because at the time, I didn't even look on how many people left, so I thought it was like,
nice.
Thirsty. They're fighting.
Nice. All right, Dylan, don't speak.
Okay.
Oh, that's a bot. I swear to God, they just gave me a bot.
Right there, come on. They say humans are social animals. They can't live alone.
I'm out of mats.
Don't let him drop down.
I know.
He's
an arm.
Take that
big hit. No, drop to the metal stair right below you.
No, because I think he's right there.
He dropped down, I think.
Aw. At least he got the hit.
Yeah, drop down right there.
He doesn't have a bottom floor.
That was something else right there.
Alright, so
10 bomber.